Alright, and welcome to a game called Thief Simulator. I probably should have waited a little bit before I clicked that button. But oh well. Here's our little crap hole. Am I some weird, bald, creepy looking guy?
It's me, Vinny. Pick up that crowbar and listen up. We got a lot of ground to cover. The Lombardis paid your bail. They're generous men, but they're all about reciprocity, if you get what I mean. Let's see if you're up to the job. Knock over that house for me. The last one.
Singing crowd, you can also. You can't see me, except I'm like above it. Oh. Whoops. Didn't even think of that. Okay.
Hey, some dope left a flashlight on the ground. Take it. But don't let nobody see the light and call the cops. Job. Time to redistribute a little wealth.
Okay. Is there even anybody here? Steal some stuff. That's what I like.
Time to bail, man. Get in the car. Don't let nobody see you with that crowbar.
Hey. Wait, what? I actually have to go through the front of it. Cool. I think we did it. Kind of out of the location. Wow, this place is actually pretty big. Ta-da! Okay, do I just like live in a warehouse? I do. Why is my computer like worth more than anything else in here? Never mind, that's probably how it is in real life. Okay.
Tools for Thieves lets you buy new kit online, but you might not have what it takes to use them all. Click on Steal Your Forum. Here you can buy secrets. Hot tips on what's where, who's guarding it, who leaves the door unlocked, whatever. Check out what I wrote on Greenview 109.
Drive there.
Welcome back.
It's time for Greenview 109. Get me that TV and don't.
Do I have binoculars? No. Dang. Okay. Tell me that. I'm not gonna lie, it don't look like anybody's home. We're gonna try and do this in Broad Video. Like. Come on. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna see what else I can steal. I don't get why I even said I'm sorry. I'm really not. Shitty ass bridge, though. I would steal your ketchup if it let me. Alright. Outskies. You know, I just got off Facebook Marketplace. They told me to just go through the window. Yeah. I was a good thief. No broad daylight bonus either. My screen.
Go to Black Bay. I set up a page on there for the TV.
Huh? Oh.
Yeah, good work.
Cool. Check the winter thug.
Now here you can find a little extra work. I put one on there just for you. The one
Aww.
With the dishes.
Thanks, man.
Okay. Now drive back to 110 and break some.
We're just going in and breaking dishes? toaster. My.
Great. Now, go buy yourself a DIY simple lockpick on Tools for Thieves.
That would explain why I can't lockpick the front door. Dang it. Is that the door that I came through? I don't even think I needed to break that. Hold up. Something I can steal. Thanks. $1,000, holy crap.
Before you get yourself into trouble, try it on a training lock. I left one in the garage. You did a good job on that old TV in the empty house. For a real job, you gotta scope the joint. Go to 111 by 7 a.m. and watch.
I'm close enough, you can make a general. Let's see if this dude is left yet. Out, out, yes. Come on, lady. Kind of a door. Okay. Cool. I'm just gonna steal the TV. Out.
Pretty sure.
I'll just be super shady and park on these people's front lawn. Yeah, but they only know where my car is. Okay, apparently not. Dang it. Okay. Dang it. Okay. Cross over here. Hi, lady. How are you? Just gonna walk up behind you. Maybe. Don't have a micro camera. Just gonna smash this. Hi. And just wait for the police to run, go away. This is a little terrifying, though. It's like Grand Theft Auto. Except they don't know it's me this time. I'm not gonna lie, they show up super quick. For him to do whatever he's doing. Wait for this lady to walk by. It's a little suspicious if I just hop out of a thing. And let me go and get my car. Oh my god, Benny.
You need to learn how to deal with standard locks.
Did not realize I had that much money. Ooh. Really now? Might have to go visit there. Dang it. Okay.
If it ain't broke, fix it with a crowbar. Word on the street is the toilet in Greenview 113 is not broke.
So you want me to hit it with a crowbar? Ooh, what time is it? Seven PM. Dang it. Can I jump on top of it? Yes. Dang it. Oh my god, seriously? Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. No. Dang it. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna go in, break the toilet. Go out that way. Go. Okay, so remember to have the door open. God dang it. You are definitely not on the toilet. Okay. No. Where it's supposed to park in front of my car. Okay. Really? He just leaves the front door open. Hey guys, I'm just over here. Mind my own business. There's not a random printer over on the ground that I'm just throwing into the back of my car. He leaves the front door wide open. Are you serious? I put in that much effort for him to leave the front door wide open? Pawn shop? Oh wait, no. Stolen printer E.
For the next task, I need you to learn how to climb a lattice. Like a man spider, you know?
Dang it, that's not what I want to do. Wait. Home. Home is where the cash is. Bay, electronics, microwave, and radio. Okay, well, that might be it for this episode. This game's actually pretty great. I like it. It's just kind of breaking in and stealing stuff. Brings me back to my Payday days. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next episode. Alright, bye.